And I thought I was a pyro.
You know what they say? Bigger is better.
How'd you know I was gonna pick your plan over Zeke's?
'Cause you're smart. Cops are just as bad as militia. Bunch of assholes who think they're in the right 'cause they got guns.
Ooh. They do to you.
Come on, Cole. Let's just get this thing rolling. Is that the motor, man? Oh, see this thing burn. Here we go.
Come on, man!
out with guns like that around.
They got a couple more of those big-ass gongs round the back. Boring, yeah? All the tough guys are dead. I'm leaving.
Oh, wait a minute. You don't want to stay and watch the fires?
Maybe just with you. But not with that Quo chick.
Hey. Thanks for your help.
Whatever.
Here we go. The air inside was freezing. It only got colder going down. Quo was easy to spot, but hard to look at. Bertrand had bled her dry and filled her up again with God knows what. Getting the restraints off, that was easy. Nothing 20,000 volts couldn't handle. But walking away, I don't know. I got the feeling maybe I'd overdone it a little. You were hooked up to, what the hell was it?
Not now.
You all right?
Just get out of here.
Hey, come on, let's go!